What a most particular shape I need of you to wear to let you go and flesh with gold and for you know.
Well, don't mind the little girl, you'll see. I'll only want but you.
Not quite gentlemen, if you told them that you.
I won't care a pin for your distance if you love me.
What would you say if I said I liked you well?
I doubt you.
On bended knee.
On bended knee.
If I love you, would you tell me what I ought to do?
There is the God has heard it wondered why we sing, and some have learned the reason why. We're not forgetting it, we're not letting it fade away or gradually die. Fade away or gradually die. So when we say that England's a master, remember who has made her so. It's the soldiers of the king, my lad, who have been, my lad, who have been, my lad, in the fight for England's glory, lad, of that worldwide glory, let us sing. And when we say we've always won, and when they ask us how it's done, we'll proudly point to every one of England's soldiers for the king. War clouds gather over every land, our treaties threaten east and west. Nations that we've shaken by the hand, our honor pledges try to take. They may have thought us sleeping, thought us unprepared, because we have our party war. But Britons all unite when they are called to fight the battle for all England's common cause. The battle for all England's common cause. So when we say that England's a master, remember who has made her so. It's the soldiers of the king, my lad, who have been, my lad, who have been, my lad, in the fight for England's glory.
Thank you.